व्यूअर्स, द लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ अबाउट इथियोपिया, अम्हारा एंड टिग्रे रीजन इज़ दैट व्यूअर्स, अकॉर्डिंग टू रिपोर्ट्स अबाउट द ऑन गोइंग वॉर इन अम्हारा रीजन एंड अफार रीजन, वॉर इज़ बिकमिंग इंटेंस एंड मैनी more areas are now engulfing this war. According to the statements made by Tigray Defense Force, Tigray Defense Force soldiers are moving towards several more areas in Amhara and Afar region. And the war is also growing. Viewers, in yesterday's video, I informed you that ground fighting has been started since yesterday after 3 days of heavy air strike by the Ethiopian National Defense Force and its allies. And there are claims of victories from Tigray Defense Force. And some videos and pictures about these claims have also been shared. As claimed by Tigray Defense Force yesterday, Tigray Defense Force has captured several Ethiopian National Defense Force soldiers during the ongoing war in the Amhara region. And also pictures and videos about it I shared with you. Now, Tigray Defense Force is claiming that during the ongoing war in Amhara region, Tigray Defense Force soldiers completely destroyed the convoy of Ethiopian National Defense Force and its allies, and also got control on many vehicles and heavy weapons of Ethiopian National Defense Force. A video about this claim is also shared by Tigray Defense Force, in which you can see Tigray Defense Force soldiers with the Ethiopian National Defense Force and its allies' vehicles. Viewers, first you watch this video and then we talk further.
Are
today Tigray government spokesman Geta Churida, in a statement, said that the ground attack in Abiy Ahmed's final offensive is in its second day. Thousands have already perished in the latest round of reckless campaign. Our forces are holding their ground and more. The latest adventure can only help deepen Abiy's losses. Yesterday, Geta Churida made a statement about the ongoing war in Amhara region that the Ethiopian National Defense Force and its allies started a heavy war against Tigray Defense Force on several fronts in Amhara region. And on behalf of Gatachurida, it was claimed that Tigray Defense Force soldiers are gaining control over other areas in the Amhara region. Viewers, at this time, the situation in Amhara region is alarming. Heavy wars are going on in many areas. We are getting more about the ongoing war in the Amhara region that will continue to reach out to you. Viewers, on the other hand, heavy war between the Ethiopian National Defense Force, its allies, and Tigray Defense Force continues in the Afar region. Heavy weapons are being used from both sides, and reports of heavy losses are also being received. A video of the ongoing war has been received from battlefield in the Amhara region, in which you can see this war. Because first you watch this video, then we talk further. According to many new sources, now Chinese drones joining the conflict in Ethiopia after the acquisition of Iranian and UAE unmanned combat aerial vehicles by Ethiopia. There now is strong reason to suggest that a third type of UCAV, the Chinese made Wing Long I, has joined the conflict in Ethiopia. Viewers, information received by the authors combined with the suspicious cargo flight to Harar Meda Air Base in Ethiopia from Chengdu, China, where the Wing Long I is manufactured, point towards the delivery of at least three of such systems to Ethiopia in September 2021. The news comes a week after the confirmed use of UAE supplied UCAV with the Ethiopian military in the contested Tigray region. Yet it was already in early September 2021 that the acquisition of the Wing Long I was first hinted at after model of the UCAV was prominently displayed during an interview with the commander of the Ethiopian Air Force. The participation of Chinese UCAV in the Tigray war has already been speculated at since the start of the conflict in November 2020. Frequently said to have included the deployment of Wing Long UCAV operated by the UAE out of Assab Air Base in Eritrea. No evidence has so far been brought forward that supports these claims, however. But new information received by the authors from mechanic working for DGEN Aviation Engineering Industry at Harar Media Air Base finally discloses the presence of Chinese-made UCAV in Ethiopia. So viewers, so far the latest update. For more latest update, please subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.